Good evening to all. On behalf of Agri to Success, I welcome all, especially today's chief guest, Mr. Selvanathan, MS Germany, Senior Coordinator and English Language Trainer from Sona College of Technology, Chennai. In many times, Selvanathan sir encouraged me and also motivated me. He also very much interested in our normal school students' progress for spoken English and also teachers' progress. So, once again, he is a dedicated person, I think. He is the gift of our future success. Welcome you once again. I welcome you, sir. And all my dear children.
Thank you. Thank you for the introduction. Hello, everyone. எல்லாம் நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா?
Yes sir.
Yes sir. Fine sir.
Yes sir. Fine sir.
Yes sir. How are you all doing? How are you all doing?
Good sir.
Today is Sunday. Am I correct?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Instead of watching a movie or enjoying at home with friends or family members, you have joined this online English class, spoken English class, or whatever you, life skills class, a key to success. I'm happy about you, and I congratulate each and every one of you. And this is a very golden opportunity for you to develop your knowledge and learn more. Am I clear? Na pesuradhu ungalukku kekuda?
Yes sir.
Hello.
Yes sir. Clear sir.
Sir. Clear sir.
Puti illaya?
Na audio
kekuda?
Audio is clear. Clear.
Okay, clear. Appa na pesuna English ungalukku purinjadha?
Yes sir, understand.
Yes sir.
Okay, we understand. If you don't understand this, now I have come here to listen to you and learn something from you. So I am ready to learn. Are you ready to teach me?
Yes sir.
Are you? I have come to learn from you. And Malathi teacher told me that you all speak fantastically well. So I was eager, and I heard from my son Kabilan, who attends this meeting sometimes, maybe regularly, but he is only in 5th standard. But I hear a lot about this online class which Malathi teacher has arranged. I really congratulate and appreciate Malathi teacher for doing this for government school children. Okay, so now shall we start? You know my name?
Sir.
You know my name?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yeah, maybe someone can say my name. What my name is? என்னுடைய பேர் வந்து செல்வநாதன் சார் கிடையாது, செல்வநாதன். ஓகே, தேங்க் யூ. ஓகே, who is that? ஓகே, so I am செல்வநாதன். I live in Salem. I work for Sona College of Technology. இங்க பாத்தீங்கன்னா நிறைய வந்து Sona College and Engineering College, Arts and Science and Management Studies. எல்லாம் இருக்கு. நியர்லி ஒரு 10,000 ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் இங்கே படிக்கிறாங்க. இதில் வந்து நிறைய புவர் லேடிஸ் பெண்களுக்கு நிறைய வொக்கேஷனல் ட்ரைனிங் கொடுக்குறோம், ஃப்ரீ ட்ரைனிங். சென்டர் ஃபார் சோஷியல் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி இனிஷியேட்டிவ், சமூக பொறுப்பு திட்டம் என்ற ஒரு டிபார்ட்மெண்ட்டில் சீனியர் கோஆர்டினேட்டராக இருக்கேன். நாங்கள் பெண்களுக்கு, மற்றவங்களுக்கும் கூட வந்து படித்த இளைஞர்களுக்கு, வேலையில்லா இளைஞர்களுக்கு ஃப்ரீ ட்ரைனிங்ஸ், வொக்கேஷனல் ஸ்கில் ட்ரைனிங், பியூட்டிஷியன் கோர்ஸ், டெய்லரிங் கோர்ஸ், ஃபேஷன் டிசைனிங், இது மாதிரி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் அண்ட் பிளம்பிங், இது மாதிரி நிறைய கோர்ஸ்லாம் கொடுக்குறோம். அவங்களுக்கு நான் வந்து இந்த ப்ரோக்ராம் கோஆர்டினேட் பண்ணுறேன். ப்ளஸ் அவங்களுக்கு கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சம் இங்கிலீஷ், அப்பப்போ கொஞ்சம் லைஃப் ஸ்கில்ஸ் இதெல்லாம் வந்து எடுத்துட்டு இருக்கேன். பட் டுடே ஐம் வெரி ஹாப்பி டு ஷேர் வித் யூ அண்ட் லிசன் டு யூ. ஓகே, ஸோ ஹியர் வி ஆர், யூ கேன் ப்ரொசீட்.
Okay, thank you. Mumtaz, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you can start. Please switch on your video also.
Good afternoon to all. I am talking about the colors.
Super.
Good afternoon.
Yes.
Very good afternoon, Mumtaj. Say something about you. So you are Mumtaj already. What you are studying? Where you are from?
I am studying dentistry.
What you like? Maybe what's your hobby? What you like? Okay. Okay.
I am studying.
Feel comfortable. Feel comfortable. Okay. I don't look very frightening. No. Okay. Right. Malati, Mumtaj, please proceed.
Yes, sir. I am studying 10th standard. I am coming from Sarekudi Government Higher Secondary School, Ranmal District. My hobby is teacher. My aim is Pardon? Reading book.
Your hobby is reading book and your aim is to become a teacher. I'm very happy about it. Great. You speak well. Yeah. Carry on. So what are you going to speak?
Color.
You're going to talk about color?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So proceed.
Good afternoon to all. I am talking about the colors I am talking about now. Nature is full of colors. Our body gets ultraviolet and infrared determined from sunlight. To get a feast of colors, we should go to a well-kept park. Followers of different color, pink, yellow, violet, set again, green and olive, you have a comfortable effect on bright mind. Color in a person effect is...
Mumtaz, sorry to interrupt. You are doing well. Can you go a little slower?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Colors in a person.
Relax and go slow. Yeah.
Colors in a person's referred is personality with a good color sense. One can bring joy into one's environment. All our festivals are color, literature, color around us. A world without the green, while the blue sky, the gold of the sun and the pink of the rose will be dull. Red has a range of symbolic meanings, including life, health, vigor, war, courage, anger, love and religion, fervor. I will pray and explain why I like the color so much, but that might be hard to do. Liking a particular color is, after all, a very personal thing. My favorite color is orange. That don't seem quite enough to say. There are so very many of the colors. To me personally, colors are indeed important. Not only can colors make our life more, they can also feeling. For incident, I often wear yellow clothing when my mood is up, but go for black if I am feeling down. Color is consistent as an integral element of our environment. Not only represented in the living organism of the natural environment, but also in the man-made various environments, color always played an important role in the human processes, from the simple human shelters to the hub mega cities. The environment and its colors are perceived and the brain and judges what it perceives on an object and subject basis. Mad environment represented in and urban context, that this paper also questions the importance of color in human life and how it is related and important to many activities of the human being, and not only as a fashion or an art design of a specific building or an urban planner set up keyboard color, color in natural environment, color in color wheel, color physiology, and color. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
Super.
Thank you. Super. You deserve a big applause.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Next one.
Raj.
Yes, sir.
Can I give out my feedback now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay. I think your question is good.
Thank you, sir.
And your pronunciation is also is good. Okay, so they can also improve a lot on that. But I never realized that color has got so much to say to our life. So you said your favorite color is orange.
Yes, sir.
Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Why? Okay. So what color people use? What is the color used in the hospital? What is the color used in the operation theaters or in the hospital, particularly in the operation theater? Any guess? Not only Mumtaz, others also can respond. Green. What color on the hospital?
Green.
Operation theater use.
Green.
Green. Excellent. Excellent. Green. See now. You have the pranic killing. The chakras are there. You know the chakras. The seven major chakras are there. So that and over chakras, there is a color. And there is. Now the Mooladhara chakra. You talked about red color. Mooladhara chakra below our at the end of our spine. Okay, backbone. There is a Mooladhara chakra. And the red is also a color of energy. That's why I say, give me red. I've been to an ad. Give me red. Red is a color that gives energy. Like violet color that gives peace. Violet color gives for the pranic healing and all. They'll give you violet color on your, it's the Sahasrara where they apply, the cosmos in the universe. Color illa the edame kadaiyadhu. Correct. You said very correctly. Okay. So, even patinaka, the orange color, it dispels the sickness from our body. Orange color dispels the sickness. Green, pa vaazhai ilaiya namba saapidrom. Why do we vaazhai ilaiya saapidirkinga ilaiya? Vaazhai ilaiya saapidrom.
Good for health.
Good for health, yes.
And our life will be extended.
That's correct. And vaazhai ilaiku vandu pathinaka oru paambu kadicha kuda vaazhai ilaiyila suttuvaanga. And vaazhai ilaiku pathinaka enna indha vishathai neekum thanmai irukudhu. Adu green color ku pathinaka krimigalai agatrum thanmai irukku. So there is a close association with green color and health. Okay. Thank you very much. All the best. God bless you.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Thank you, sir. Next, Ajiba Kani, are you ready?
Yes,
Ajiba. Ma'am. Okay. Let me start.
Hi, Ajiba.
Hi, please switch on your video also.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon,
ma'am, and good afternoon, sir, and my dear all friends. I am Ajiba Kani. I am studying 12th standard in Government Higher Secondary School, S. Tharaikudi, Ramanathapuram district. I am coming from S. Tharaikudi. My hobby is playing kabaddi. My aim is become nursing.
Good. So, what are you going to talk about?
I am talk about heart, human parts of heart.
Heart. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, proceed.
Okay.
So relax. Feel,
yes, sir.
Feel comfortable. Okay, right.
Yes, sir. My dear friends, I ask one question. Which day celebrated World Heart Day? Anyone? Nobody answer?
I don't know.
Which day? Okay, answer it. September 29th. September. Yes, sir.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, carry on.
Okay, shall we start?
Stop.
The heart is an organ found in. Okay. The heart is an organ found in every vertebrate. It is very strong muscle. It is on the left side of the body in humans and is about the size of fist. It pumps blood throughout the body. It has regular contractions, or when the heart squeezes the blood out into other parts of our body. Cardiac and cardio both mean about the heart. So if something has the prefix cardio or cardiac, it has something to do with the heart. The heart is important because it pumps blood around your body, delivering oxygen and nutrients to your cells and removing waste products. The heart has four chambers, two upper chambers called the right and left atria, and two lower chambers called the right and left ventricles. While you are probably familiar with a few heart healthy types, there are some facts about the heart. The first one is the average heart size is the fist in an adult. Your heart will be beat about 150,000 times each day. Your heart pumps about 20,000 gallons of blood every day. An electrical system controls the rhythm of your heart. The heart can continue beating ever when it's disconnected from the body. The first open heart surgery occurred in 1893. It was performed by Daniel Hale Williams, who was one of the few black cardiologists in the United States at the time. The wasp has the smallest heart of any living creature. Whales have the largest heart of any mammal. The giraffe has a lopsided heart, with their left ventricle being thicker than the right, because the left side has to get blood up the giraffe long neck to reach their brain. Most heart attacks happen on a Monday. Christmas Day is the most common day of the year for heart attacks to happen. The human heart weighs less than 1 pound. However, a man's heart on average is 2 pounds heavier than a woman's heart. A woman's heart beats slightly faster than a man's heart. The beating sound of your heart is caused by the valves opening and closing. The heart sound is lapped up. Heart cells stop dividing, which means heart cancer is extremely rare. Laughing is good exercise for your heart. It reduces stress and gives a boost to your immune system. The heart is part of your body's circulatory system. It's made up of your atria, ventricles, valves, and various arteries and veins. The main function of your heart is to keep blood that's full of oxygen circulating throughout your body, because your heart is crucial to your survival. It's important to keep it healthy with a well-balanced diet and exercise, and avoid things that can damage, like smoking. Your heart affects every part of your body. That also means that diet, lifestyle, your emotional well-being can affect your heart. Emotional and physical health are both important for maintaining a healthy heart. We work for ourselves and also heart works for us. We are retiring when we work, but the heart is working without rest. If we take rest, we get extra energy. But if we retire every minute of the working heart, our life will be over. If any way we can protect our heart, and in those ways we have to protect. Stay blessed with healthy life. Stay each day with a positive thought and a great heart. Thank you very much for giving me these opportunities. Thank you.
Super, super, super. Ajiba Ghani. Very super.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sir, please say.
Ajiba.
Yes, sir.
I congratulate you for your beautiful presentation.
Thank
and you,
you
said
sir.
Your aim is to become a nurse.
Yes, sir.
I would suggest that you become a cardiologist so that I can come to you once you are a doctor.
Yes, sir.
You have so much of, you have accumulated or learned so much about the heart, and you can keep learning more and more, and surely you would become a cardiologist, one of the greatest cardiologists in the world. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
So not just nurse, but a cardiologist. Okay, just
Thank
I have
you,
a question. And you rightly said, okay, we take rest, but even when we take rest, the heart never takes rest. And if the heart takes rest, what happens?
It will die. Heart take rest.
So
our life will be over.
No, our life will be over. It will be recycled in some other format. Okay, right. Suppose, like, I coming to, we use the word heart in English, in spoken English, or in some expressions. When someone says you have a big heart, what does it mean? Anybody can answer, not only Ajiba. When somebody says, I heard that you're all learning spoken English, part of learning spoken English and personality development. So when somebody says, you have a big heart, what does it mean?
Now we start, Suresh. We start.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon to everyone.
Good afternoon. Okay.
And I talk about the leader of Abdul Kalam. About the biography of A.J. Abdul Kalam, India's foremost scientist, technologist, and the greatest stressor, 11th President of India, Missile of India, father of Indian scientific development, great teacher and wonderful speaker, who is considered by all to be the role model of future India, future youths. He was born on October 15, 1931 in Rameswaram. Father Jainul Abdin, mother Aishima. He belongs to an Islam family, a small municipality in Ramanathapuram district on the island of Pamban in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu. Kalam family was pure. He want to work for his family at the young age. He also distributed newspapers at other times to go to the school. During his school days, he grew up to be an average student. After completing his schooling, he studied physics at St. Joseph College, Tiruchirappalli. In 1954, he received a bachelor's degree in physics. However, he realized that he was not interested in the field to physics and started his study in space drops in 1955 at MIT in Chennai. He later received his master's degree from the same college. Abdul Kalam became his research career in 1960 as a scientist in the aircraft development division, designing a small helicopter for the Indian Army. Later, he continued his research work at the Indian Space Research Organization and played a key role in the launch of the satellite launch group. In 1980, he successfully launched the Rogini 1 satellite using the SLV-3 rocket. His was an achieved not only for him but for Indian itself. In recognition of this remarkable achievement, the central government honored him with the Padma Bhushan, India's highest award, in 1981. From 1963 to 1983, he passed extensively at the Indian Space Research Organization, where he played a key role in 1999 Pokhran nuclear test. FJ Abdul Kalam, who turned India into a nuclear power, has so far worked on 5 missile projects, by all as the father of the Indian Army rocket creation. He won the 2002 presidential election and became the 11th president of India on July 25th, 2002. Prior to becoming president of the republic, he was honored by the general government with the Bharat Ratna, India's largest award. He is also the third president of the republic to receive the Bharat Ratna. He was president of the republic until 2007 and was affectionately known as the People's President. Kalam, who had planned to run again in the 2007 presidential election, later withdrew from the race for various reasons. Abdul Kalam found out on July 27, 2015, while speaking on stage at the Indian Institution of Management in Shillong.
That's all, friends. Congratulations, Rais. Congratulations. Salam Adan, sir, please unmute yourself. Salam Adan, sir, please unmute yourself. Okay. Now you start. Okay.
Suresh.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I missed your introduction. What are you studying?
I'm 10th standard, sir. I'm 10th standard, government school. 10th standard, government high secondary school in VK Pudu.
Which district, boy?
Tenkasi district, sir.
Tenkasi. So this is Tenkasi Singam, huh? Tenkasi Singam. You were so clear and distinct in your presentation. Even in students, engineering students in our college, they cannot match you. I can say that. You got a great future, and you are very clear and distinct in your presentation. Okay. And we all, of course, all of us, Abdul Kalam, though he was a scientist, he loved the students so much. And he died addressing the students. But what is one of his greatest inventions? Rocket, everything apart from that. there is something a unique contribution by Abdul Kalam. I can give you a clue for the differently abled, polio attacked.
Yes, anybody know?
இந்த கால்ல போலியோ அட்டாக் ஆனவங்களை பார்த்தீங்கன்னா கிட் சீன் தம் அங்கே பெரிய அதாவது நடக்கிறதுக்கே கஷ்டம். அப்போ அவங்களுக்கு வந்து ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் லேக் அந்த இது போடுவாங்க, அதை பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ரொம்ப ஹெவியாக இருக்கும், அதையும் அவங்களால தூக்கி ஏற்கனவே அவங்களால நடக்கிறதுக்கு சிரமம். இந்த ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் லேக் வந்து பெரிய பெரிய கட்ட மாதிரி இருக்கும், அவங்க அதை வந்து அதை கேரி பண்ணி நடக்கணும். இட் வாஸ் வெரி பெயின்ஃபுல் பட் இன் ஐ வித் So that shows that the love he had for the humanity. Okay. Abdul Kalam, when he was addressing a group of students, he always, whenever he addressed students, he would ask the student take oath and repeat. Shall we do that now? In the words of Abdul Kalam.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so you can repeat after me. This is what Abdul Kalam said when addressing a group of students somewhere. All things I am. Solunga, repeat.
All things.
All things I am.
All things I am.
All things I am. Born with potential.
Born with potential.
Born with potential. அதாவது நம்ம வந்து திறமைகளோடு வந்து நிறைய திறமைகளோடு பிறந்திருக்கன்னு சொல்ல வராரு. I am born with courage.
I am born with courage.
I am born with confidence.
I am born with confidence.
I am born with faith.
I am born with faith.
I am born with wings. So I will fly and fly high.
So I will fly high.
Okay, thank you Suresh for reminding us of Dr. Abdul Kalam.
Thank you, sir. Next, Sofyan, are you ready? Sofyan. Sophia, hear my voice. Next, Marie Ovan, are you ready?
Good evening, ma'am.
Okay, good evening.
Sophia.
Are you ready? Sophia. Who is your evaluator? Sophia. Sofyan? Next, anyone? Gomati Sankar? Sofyan?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next, you will prepare also, okay? Sofyan, now you start.
Good morning to all. I am Sofyan.
Please switch on your video also. Okay, good, good, super. Carry on.
Good afternoon to all. I am studying 8th standard A section. My hobby is I want to become a cricketer.
Sachin
Tendulkar was born on April 24, 1973. Sachin Tendulkar also loved bowling and tried my hand different kinds of deliveries, medium pace, half spin and leg spin, all with a tennis ball, of course. He played number of Mumbai clubs, including the Gulmohar Mills and Mumbai Fort, and played a first-class match for the State Bank of India against Hyderabad in 1963. There were net for players from all age groups, starting with the sub-junior under 15 and junior under 17 levels. I had never batted in nets before and felt somewhat overwhelmed with so many people around. Thank you.
Good.
Congratulations, Sufyan. Very good. On the 8th server, be very, very, very well. Congratulations.
Can I get Sufyan? Yeah. So like Sachin Tendulkar is very short, and your presentation also very short and sweet. Okay, and you resemble somewhat Sachin Tendulkar.
Yes.
So is he your favorite cricketer?
Yes, sir.
Sufyan. Yes. Do you play cricket?
Yes, sir. I play cricket.
So, are you a bowler or a batsman?
Batsman, sir.
Batsman. Okay. So, you face off spinner or leg spinner or a fast bowler? Which one you face well?
Medium pace.
Oh, medium pace. So none of what I said. Okay. Do all of you watch cricket?
Yes, sir.
I watch cricket.
I'm living in Salem, just 10 kilometers away from Natarajan. We have invited him to our college to address the student. Natarajan went to Australia and played in all the three formats. Okay, in his maiden.
Natarajan is from Chinnapampatti Express.
Chinnapampatti, yeah, it's just 10 kilometers away from where I live. Very close to our college. Right. So I would request all of you to watch cricket. You know why? You watch cricket, enjoy cricket, okay? But listen to the commentaries. Okay, if you want to learn English, even cricket commentaries can help you. You know, it's like an action. As the action takes all in present progressive, present continuous. As the action is taking place, they say, oh, it's a long shot. What a beautiful catch, you know. They are very expressive. Some of the commentators are, no, they speak very beautiful English. Though some of them are very fast, don't mind about it. Okay, right, good. Sufyan, I would like to see you as a great cricketer in the future. Yeah.
Congratulations for a cricketer. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, Sufyan. Next, Maria Yobon.
Maria Rubin.
Maria Yobon. Maria Yobon, please unmute. Are you ready? The evaluators do your work. Sir already told who is evaluator and who is. Okay, next speaker, who? Gomati Sangar, today?
Ma'am, I am an accounter, ma'am.
And then remaining speakers, somebody is absent, I think, Xavier and Pooja. Okay, final huh? one. Okay, okay.
Ma'am,
you are an evaluator.
Speech evaluator. Speech evaluator, who? Who's? There is Sufyan, I think. Yes? Remaining, what are the speakers? Remaining speakers, anybody have?
Ma'am, I am the table topic master.
Okay, table topic master. Then remaining Mahalakshmi, what are your role? Mahalakshmi?
Yes, ma'am.
What is your role?
Ms. Evaluator of Srikant.
Evaluator. Srikant also absent today. The next, Mumtaz, are you evaluator? Ajibaba, Kani? Mumtaz, are you evaluate? Mumtaz, hello. Yes, Mumtaz.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you evaluate? Ajiba. I think Ajiba. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Now you see some words. What you observe from Ajiba Kali?
Are there any more speakers?
Yes, that's all, sir. And now, that is, one person is evaluate another one students, because of, okay, say bye.
Ma'am?
Maria, one, say.
Can I give a speech?
Yes, yes, sir. Proceed. Good. Now proceed.
You're welcome. Great.
Okay. Please switch on your video and also stop.
Hello, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, audible.
Yes, you are very much.
Okay, ma'am. Wait a minute.
Now start.
Okay. And my today's speeches, your limitation is only your imagination. Okay, let's start with a quote. It was a quote by Pablo Picasso. Everything you can imagine is real. Yes, everything you imagine will become real. Okay, imagination is one of the keys to a productive life. In fact, life is only limited by a lack of imagination. Our imagination is the key to untold worlds when we grow up as a children. And it has been shown that children with very active imaginations are more likely to dream as adults and strive for more things. At the age of 5, the children's imagination is at their peak. You all know. Small children can imagine very big things than us. You can try test also. I have my brother, and when I ask him, he will imagine more than me. Their imagination is at their peak and their memory is very short. Like if you said a thing now, we would have been forgotten, but they would have been keeping this memory. Then they can remember anything very quickly, as fast. But the sad fact, we are told to stop dreaming. Don't dream, live the world. Many of them, our parents will tell, don't dream. And living in an imaginary world isn't good for us. The worst thing you can do for yourself is to suppress your imagination. They will tell, not imagine. The worst thing you can do for yourself is to suppress imagination, for to only lay the foundation for accelerated aging and all too often a life that feels unsatisfied. You'll feel unsatisfied. You'll feel a boring life because your imagination is suppressed. If your imagination is suppressed, you don't know what you're doing. You will feel unsatisfied. I can give an example. Imagine if you're asking your parents or anyone else for guidance, where many of them ask for your parents' guidance. What can I do in my life after this? What can I do? What can I do in my life? They will answer anything you want, anything you can do. And you don't think you can do anything. You will think, I am not ready for doing anything. I am not ready for doing this thing. I am not ready for doing anything. And you will suppress imagination. You give up without trying to do it. First, you want to try. but many of them will give up without trying today. This is your failure. Your imagination is only your limitation. Simply, we can say that nothing will stop you except your imagination. So if you have a lot of imagination, nothing will stop you. But if you don't have any imagination, your strengths and abilities will be limited because you don't have enough imagination to help you overcome your problems and difficulties. To overcome your problems and difficulties, if you have not enough imagination, you will not be able to overcome your problems and difficulties. To achieve your goal, learn to use your imagination and raise your thinking to a higher level. The imagination is going to motivate you to move in the direction of your dreams. It is going to motivate you to move in the direction of your dreams. So imagination is only your limitation. So imagine and work hard. Thank you.
Congratulations, congratulations. Super, super. Maria, you won?
Yes, super. Maria, you won. Maria, you won?
Sir. Yeah.
What are you studying?
9th standard, sir.
9th standard. Were you born and brought up somewhere in abroad, Britain or USA?
No, sir. No, no, no.
Oh, you're an accent man. I'm an accent trainer. I'm just, you know, taken back.
Mariavan, and in the first class onwards, he interested more and she also tried more. So.
And I like your flow. I like your flow. But only thing that you started with a statement, your limitation is your imagination. Am I correct? Is that correct?
Your limitation is only your imagination.
Okay. Your limitation is only your imagination. That's right. And you know, sky is the limit for your imagination. You know, the great educationist Maslow said very categorically, at the age of 5, you rightly mentioned, at the age of 5 and 6, okay, the duty of the education of the teachers is to develop the faculty of imagination and creativity, which is very much missing in education system today, because it's all mark oriented, okay? Kind of rote learning that's going on everywhere. Sharia, and that's particularly in the CBSC. Are you an English medium student?
Yeah, Mani, yeah, Ruben. Sir.
Okay, in which school are you studying?
St. Thomas the Apostle School, Tuticorin.
Tuticorin, okay, that's nice. I think I have seen that school. Okay, so you have a great future. You can become a good language trainer. I think your language skill is, you know, excellent, excellent. And the flow is good, okay? Accent is good. All the
best,
Mani Ruben. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
And this is one of the best motivational speech I've heard on imagination. I myself is an NLP trainer. I talk about that subject a lot. Right. I liked it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Next, anybody? They are. Okay. Maurice, sorry.
Okay. I'm
Maurice. Hi, Maurice.
I'm 12th standard, Government High Secondary School, Sarikudi. My hobby is reading. I want to become a doctor. Now I'm going to read the news. Prime Minister Modi to visit Assam, launch road network and lay foundation of hospitals. The one-day trip will be the second visit of the Prime Minister to coal-bound Assam within a fortnight. Last month, he had visited Sivasagar and gave land allotment certificates to 106,000 landless families. 100 femto satellites designed by students to be launched today. A femto satellite is also called a small satellite. It is a satellite with a low mass and small size. usually under 500 kg. These satellites, when launched in large numbers, are useful for gathering of scientific data as well as for radio relay. 100 tiny femto satellites designed and developed by 1,000 students from across the country will be launched into space on Sunday from Tamil Nadu's Rameshwaram, the birthplace of former President APJ Abdul Kalam. The satellites will be launched under a joint project by APJ Abdul Kalam International Foundation, Chennai-based Space Zone India, and another organization called Marching. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal announces rupees 5,000 scholarship for class 9 students. Meritorious students of class 9 in Delhi will be getting a scholarship of rupees 5,000, said Arvind Kejriwal, Chief Minister. Class 8 students would also be eligible to apply for the scholarship general category. Candidates must have minimum 60% marks to participate, while the SC/ST candidates must have scored 55%. COVID-19, Harshvardhan inspects dry run in Chennai, promises vaccine in a few days. Union Health Minister Harshvardhan, who on Friday oversaw dry run for COVID-19 vaccination at government and private hospitals in Chennai and designed his way to the adjoining, the vaccine would be rolled out in a few days. In the near future, we should be able to give these vaccines to our countrymen, he told reporters after visiting the first site, Rajiv Gandhi Government General Hospital in Chennai. Sports news. India versus England. Mohammad Shami begins training at NCA. May be available for Big Ball test in Ahmedabad. Senior India player Mohammad Shami has begun low intensity training at the National Cricket Academy after having recovered from a fractured wrist that has kept him away from. Thank you for this action.
Congratulations. Fantastic reading.
Excellent. Only we missed the weather report. I want to know whether we will have rain today or not. Marishwari?
Yes, sir.
I think you can become a news reader.
Yes, reader.
Become a doctor. Yeah. And recording this, I would like to show this to some of the news readers, because they think reading news is going so fast, like Rawalpindi Express or super fast express. They want to fill in so many of, but you are so, spaced out, clear.
Yes, very interesting.
So far, not very slow. I think this news should be read. And I would recommend your name for news reading to many channels. Okay.
Thank you.
It's a good talent. News reading is a good talent. It fetches good income. And I think you have a flair for this. Okay. So, good. Very good.
Thank you so much.
Every day?
Yes.
Okay. Right. Good.
Banu?
Yes, ma'am.
What is your role?
My role is table topic master, ma'am.
Okay. Now you carry on. Ready? Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Now start.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening to everybody. I am read the one slogans. For opportunity. In every day, there are 1,440 minutes. That means we have 1,440 opportunities to make a positive impact. Shall I ask the question, ma'am?
Ask the question. Okay, Komadi. Start.
I chose Ajibagani.
Yes, Ajibagani.
Ajibagani.
Yes, Ajibagani is ready. Okay, see Sharmit.
What are the plans for your future?
Please, all are mute yourself. Okay, Ajima, tell me.
Yes,
okay, stop.
Repeat question.
What are the plans for your future?
What is the plan for your future? Yes.
I studied in 2 years college and become cardiologist technician.
Good. Super.
I work for that.
Your voice is not clear. Please. Ajibakari. That's our question. Please. The next question.
I think she has answered.
Next question for Maria Yuan.
Okay, Maria Yuan.
Yeah, ma'am.
Please ready.
How Maria Yuan? How do you know about cricket?
Okay, who is answering?
Pardon. Can you tell the question again? Pardon.
How do you know about the cricket?
My father is a big fan of cricket. He used to see many cricket matches. So from my childhood days, I will see cricket matches with him, mostly IPL. In our street, they will put a big banner and we will see IPL in our street. Many of them bring whistles. So we will put whistles and first of all, I saw IPL in my childhood and then World Cup, many matches. And I'm a big fan of Dhoni. I will say every match which Dhoni played, I love him very much. So that's it.
Thank you. Super.
Well answered.
Thank you, Maria Ivan. Now I am choose to Maurice Reddy.
நீங்க இவ்வளவு சீரியஸா क्वेश्चन கேட்டா யாரும் ஆன்சர் பண்ண மாட்டாங்க பட் ஸ்டில் தே ஆர் ஆன்சரிங் திஸ் பெட்
ஓகே
மாரிஸ்வரி
மாரிஸ்வரி ஆர் யூ ரெடி
எஸ் மேம்
எஸ் ஹி இஸ் ரெடி
ஆர் யூ ஃபைண்டிங் யுவர் ட்ரீம்
Repeat the question.
Are you finding your dream?
What is it?
I cannot understand.
The question, yes. Please. Are you?
Finding the dream.
Dream. Yes.
Yes.
Now we start, Marisari. Finding means.
Searching.
Oh, searching. Marisari, now you understand the question. He is also searching the answer. yes. He is also searching.
He is also searching.
Yes, sir.
Now, my dear children, answer. Now, less than 1 minute. Please all are rejoin. Because of the chief guest speech is next year. Okay? Please, all are must rejoin. Are you ready? Now you ready or after us? How many questions do you want to choose? How many questions do you have now? Up.
Gomadi Sankar.
Yeah.
Are you finding your dream?
Yes, absolutely.
One dream then.
Football player. Football player. And I am nearly two to three days before I had a junior match, but I not went to there because of some problems. So I may be in future, I will find position in the football, and you may see in TV me.
Okay. Thank you, Mama. Thank you. You did a good job. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Who answered the football? Who is that?
Gomadi Sankar.
Ma'am?
Gomadi Sankar.
You are very much interested in cricket.
Yes, sir.
Football.
Football and cricket also. Sports.
Okay. Who is the highest run scorer in football in India?
In India,
Bhutia.
Sir, can I tell?
Bhutia. Yeah, please, sir. Okay, the second highest run scorer. He's also he played for India in 96 to 99. And he's also known as the golden foot man of football. He appears in Star Sports these days for commentary.
Okay.
Diego Maradona
recently passed away. Now I'm asking about an Indian. Second highest run scorer. He's from Tamil Nadu.
Sir, Susai, I think King Nata.
Raman Vijayan. If you want to join his academy, I can recommend you. He's a good friend of mine.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. You may recommend. Yeah. Sir, and I also, Yuan also football player. All. Me no, and Yuan.
Raman Vijayan is planning to start a football academy of world class for rural children particularly. Okay. And if any of you are interested, you can join. I can recommend.
Yes, sir, you may tell my name.
Sure.
Gomadi Sankar, congratulations. Yes. Next, accountant. Who is accountant?
Am I only?
Yes. Now you start.
I even used two times and. Yuan used it 3 times. She used it 2 times. Ajiba Gani 3 times. You 11 used it, ma'am. And okay. Selvanathan, sorry, 8 times.
What is that?
R counter.
What is your job? You say
Good.
Then next. Yes, sir.
Talked members only, I tell you.
Oh, okay, sir.
That's it.
That's all. The next. What about anyone? Duty.
Timer.
Yes, time on Sonia. Start. Now you start.
Mumtaz speak 4 minutes. Ajibagani speak 5 minutes. Suresh speak 4 minutes. Sufian Ahmed speak 2 minutes. Mario Ivan speak 4 minutes. News reader Marishwari say 4 minutes. Table topic Ajipakani 1 minute. Mario Ivan 1 minute. Gomadi Sankar also 1 minute.
Okay, super. Great in our job. Okay. The next one. All evaluated this year. Anyone? Okay, that's all. Now, all are did well. Congratulations to all. Thank you, my dear children. Thank you so much. And now is the time of Chief Guest's speech. Okay, welcome, sir.
And how long should I take? What is my time? Timekeeper? What is the time limit?
20 minutes. That's the end of the meeting. Okay. That is end of the meeting, remaining 30 minutes you have. So I'll within 20 minutes, if you need, remaining 10 minutes, the students ask the question.
It will automatically be closed.
The students ask some questions about you.
I would like that.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you. Welcome, sir. Again,
thank you very much for this. First, I would like to start with thanking, congratulating you all. You all did superbly well. And I know how much, from what I've been listening to you, I understand how much this program is helping you. How much this program is helping you to enhance your skill in language, not only language, in personality development, life skills. Okay. Having said that, I would like to start with a question first. From your poster, I read the key to success, and this is 24th webinar class, online class by Key to Success for students. Is life, and you talk about life skills. So what is the key to success? Maybe you can answer in one or two words. What is, because you have been hearing so much for the last 24 sessions. Now I would like to learn from you the key to success.
Confidence.
Knowledge and our life.
Confidence,
our life.
Hard work. Knowledge. Yeah?
Continuous hard work.
Can you come again? Continuous hard work. Yeah.
Continuous right work.
Continuous?
Right work.
Right work. So not only hard work, but right work. I want each one to respond at least with one word.
Updating knowledge.
Continuous updating of knowledge. Excellent.
Success our goal. Punctuality.
Could you be a little more punctuality is very important, yes. Any more? One or two hours who have not spoken.
Courageous.
Good character.
Courage.
Good job.
Good job. Okay, right. Good. Excellent. Good character. Excellent answers. Good character. That's very important. Okay. So what are life skills? Throw some light on life skills. What are life skills? What do you understand by life skills? I'm sure you have been hearing a lot about it. What are life skills?
Good speech.
That's okay. That's a language skill. Life skills. The World Health Organization, WHO, the World Health Organization tells about 10 life skills that are necessary for
self-awareness.
ADD. That's the first thing. Yes, self-awareness. Excellent. You need, give him a big hand. Okay. Self-awareness. Anything else? Self-awareness. Yes, you are correct.
Empath, critical thinking, creative thinking, deserving making, problem solving.
Oh, go slow, let others also, because knowledge is to be shared. And if it is shared properly, the others also would benefit. You are correct. You are on the right path. Could you come again? Could you repeat that again, slowly?
Sir, believe in yourself.
Yeah, believe in yourself. Believe, yeah. Yeah, just before someone said two or three things, I want you to repeat that again for the benefit of others.
Yes, self-awareness,
yes.
Self-awareness, empathy, critical,
yeah.
Critical thinking, creative thinking, problem solving, decision making, effective communication, interpersonal relationship.
Excellent. Where do you learn this?
My mother near told.
Oh, your mother. What is your mother?
Teacher, computer teacher.
Oh, computer teacher. That's excellent. So these are exactly what the World Health Organization says about life skills. Okay. Decision making, problem solving, interpersonal communication. These are excellent. Okay, right. Now, the key to success. What is the one quality is required by a student or for anybody to succeed in life? One quality, especially for students. Or for any other field also. One quality that is required
discipline.
To succeed in discipline. Okay. Anything else?
Behavior.
As a student. Yeah, behavior, discipline. Okay, right, you are correct. Some more?
Communication skills.
Responsibility. Responsibility.
Helping money.
Time management.
Yes, responsibility is taking responsibility. Okay? Taking responsibility. As a student. Okay, now you're all in the schools. As a student, what is the one most quality that is required to succeed in life? All that you have said are excellent, correct? They are very much needed. Focus. What is it? Hello? Are you all there?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. So I want let it be an interactive session. Focus. Why focus is important? You answer anything. There are no right answers or bad answers. All answers are right answers and good answers. So speak with confidence. I'll reply with confidence. That's all we need. Why focus is so important? Hello? Focus na enna? Pin drop silence.
Concentration.
Yeah. How do you get concentration? That's the question. Correct. You're right. And how do you concentrate? Now I take the book to read. My mind wanders like a monkey. எண்ணங்கள் அலப்பாவே ஆரம்பிக்குது. ஸோ புக் எடுத்தாவே படிக்க ஆரம்பிச்சாவே மைண்ட் வேற எங்கேயோ போயிடுது. இன்னைக்கு தான் நிறைய டிஸ்ட்ராக்ஷன்ஸ் இருக்கு, மல்டிடியூட்ஸ் ஆஃப் டிஸ்ட்ராக்ஷன்ஸ், யூ ஹேவ் வாட்ஸ்அப், ட்விட்டர், ஹேஷ்டாக் அண்ட் வாட்ஸ்அப், யூனோ வாட் நாட், டிவி சீரியல்ஸ், so much of distraction. With all this distraction, how can one study?
Getting rid of distraction, sir.
So gentlemen, how do you get rid of distractions? You know the answers, that's why I'm asking. Instead of me speaking, giving you a speech, I just want to extract my speech from you. You know the answers, you're all answering beautifully and excellently. We are on the right track. You know, focus is like a muscle. I don't have it. You know, the people who exercise and they know six packs. Some of you maybe would like to get six pack, seven pack, or five pack. Clear? Now, sort of the puridha la. How do you get that? Even to win cricket, to play football, to win in football, to win in any field, what do you need?
Interest.
இல்லாமல் எதையுமே நம்ம வந்து வாழ்க்கையில் செய்ய முடியாது. இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் இருந்தால் ஏதாவது அந்த ஈடுபாடுன்றது வரும், அப்போ தான் வந்து நம்ம எதையும் வந்து ப்ராப்பராக செய்ய முடியும். இல்லாட்டும் ஏனோ தானோ தான் செய்வோம். ஓகே, ஸோ நம்ம டீச்சர்ஸ் வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஸ்கூலில் வந்து நீங்கள் அப்சர்வ் பண்ணியிருந்தாக்க ஒரு விஷயம், ஒரு வார்த்தை அடிக்கடி யூஸ் பண்ணாங்க, கவனிங்க கவனிங்க கவனிங்கன்ட்டு. Actually, that's a Tarage Mandiram for success. It's not just they are shouting at you or telling you, governing, listen, listen. They are saying it repeatedly. Why? Why? You know, repetition is very important. Repetition is what? Constant practice. ஒரு ரெகுலரா வந்து ஒரு விஷயத்தை இன்னைக்கு ஒரு விஷயத்தை கையில் எடுக்கிறோம், அதை செய்கிறோம், we throw it, then take up another thing, then we cannot succeed in life. One thing at a time. They say, one thing at a time, one day at a time. One pointedness, they say. In Sanskrit, they say, call it ekagrata, one pointedness. So focus on one thing. Now as a student, my focus should be in studies or developing other skills, communication skills, spoken English, part of it. Continuous. Let me see. You take a rock and some water. Which is heavier?
Water.
Water is ஒரு கையில வந்து தண்ணி இருக்கு, இன்னொரு கையில ஒரு பெரிய பாறை இருக்கு. Which is heavier?
Stone. Rock, sir.
The stone is heavier. Okay.
Rock.
Can the water break the stone which is so heavy?
No. Yes. No, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Water is so light, it's liquid, you know.
Sir, not sir. Sir, if we pressure may happen, the rock may...
If we compress the water so fast, it will break the rock, sir.
Break the rock, sir.
Oh, so you are talking physics now. How many of you have gone to the mountains? How many of you have gone to the mountain areas?
Sir, I...
Okay. Me, sir. The mountain areas, Patinaka, you see some big rocks. On the rocks, you see groove. Pallam. Adhi arna poyittu inna uli eduthu and pallam sethi keduthu vandhaangala. அந்த பள்ளம் எப்படி உருவாயிருக்கும்? At one point of time, அந்த groove was not there. அந்த பள்ளம், அந்த சிறிய குழி அங்க இல்ல. But over the years, அந்த குழி உருவாயிருக்கு, அந்த groove has come. How did it happen?
Erosion.
Erosion? That's a form of erosion, correct. அங்க பார்த்தீங்கன்னாக்கா, தண்ணி அங்க சொட்டு சொட்டா, drops of water. Constantly, continuous drops of water, day after hour after hour, day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year. It can make grove, even deep grove in the rock. drop of water, and that is focus. One point in this, ekagrata. The constant repetition. Why do we need that? Then only we can achieve perfection. Practice makes the man perfect. So I would say focus is like our muscle. The bodybuilders, the sportsmen, they exercise every day. If you ask an physical education teacher, he or she would say you have to practice at least 2 hours every day for five days a week. Then only you can achieve your target. And you cannot just sleep. You know what happened? If some of you talked about cricket, you know, the last cricket Dhoni played, did he play well? Because for 1 year, he did not play any cricket. Maybe he was practicing. But suddenly you come into the field, that doesn't mean that he is not a good cricketer. But if you're not practicing for some time, you lose touch, then you cannot achieve. So every day you need to practice the focus. Focus on the studies. And how do you get focus? Like even they teach in meditation. Now you sit for meditation, the mind wanders. Within a second, you are up high in the sky. Your mind is wandering somewhere else. Okay. Every time the mind wanders, every time you take a book to study, the mind is not there. It is, your mind is thinking about the things that happened during the day or yesterday or past or that is going to happen in the future. Don't out worry. Bring back your mind. Get into your studies. Get into your reading again. The mind wanders. Don't get disturbed. Bring back your mind. Again, the mind wanders. Don't get disturbed. Bring back your mind. Good example is Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison, he invented the light bulb. You know how many experiments he made to invent the light bulb? The battery that can make the light, the bulb burn. How many inventions? How many experiments he made? That's a constant, repeated experiments. 9,999 times. Or journalist point out to Kegrare, Edison Gitter. Edison, how does it feel to fail 10,000 times? And Edison says, failure? I don't know what you're talking about. I have learned how I should not make I have learned 9,999 times how I should not make this light bulb. That's an experience. And that's why அவர் வந்து ஆயிரத்துக்கு மேல கிட்டத்தட்ட 1139 ஒரு கண்டுபிடிப்பு சொந்தக்காரரா இருக்காரு. எஸ் பேட்டன்ட். So focus is that anything with repeated practice we can achieve it. And you make it a regular practice, then it comes, focus comes naturally to you. In the beginning, you may not get the focus that you want to. Sometimes people get irritated. Oh, I'm not able to concentrate on my studies. I'm distracted. I'm upset. Doesn't matter. You get upset. But when you come to study, you keep that away. And mind goes back, bring back again, bring back again, bring back again. Falling onto the solid rock, a big solid rock, can create a growth. Focused, you can also succeed in life. Having said that, I would like to give you 3 tips for students. Since you are all students, just 3 tips. நம்ம எதுக்காக படிக்கிறோம்? Why do we study? What is the purpose of our study? Why do we need to go to school? சொல்லுங்க, யாராவது சொல்லுங்க.
Reaching our goal.
Job and knowledge.
To reach?
Jobs and knowledge.
Get job to, yeah. Any other?
Knowledge.
Sure, sure. And report. மார்க் எடுக்கலன்னா திட்டுறாங்களா வீட்டுல? ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரேங்க் எடுக்கணும், செகண்ட் ரேங்க் எடுக்கணும், தேர்ட் ரேங்க் எடுக்கணும். எஸ் அச்சீவிங் லைஃப் மார்க் இஸ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட், பட் மார்க் இஸ் நாட் தி ஓன்லி திங் இன் லைஃப். யூ ஆர் மச் மோர் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் தேன் த மார்க் விச் யூ ப்ரொடியூஸ் இன் அ சப்ஜெக்ட். But learning is a process to get into the arena of life in the future. உங்களுடைய இலக்குகளை அடைவதற்கு ஆன ஒரு வழிமுறை தான் இப்போதைக்கான ஒரு படிப்பு. So the learning itself is the study or 10th standard, 9th and 12th, they are not an end in themselves. It's a process. process is a வழிமுறை, ஒரு side முறை that you have to enjoy. என்ன பத்த learning should, do you all enjoy your readings, your studies? How many can say, oh sir, I really enjoy mathematics? Oh no, I really enjoy reading.
Yes sir,
I really enjoy.
Yes sir, yeah. Sir, I scored 40 marks in all subject, but above 55 only max only sir.
Above 55 max, 14 out of
60.
Out of 50, you took 50. Very good. Congratulations.
60.
Okay. But you slogged or you enjoyed? How did you reach that feat of 50
enjoyed.
Out of 50?
Enjoyed.
By hard work? You enjoyed studying?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So learning should be fun. If you have a good idea, how you can ஒரு விஷயம் சொல்றேன் நான் உங்களுக்கு. You have heard about Albert Einstein? You all heard about Albert Einstein?
Yes sir.
Yes, yes sir.
Okay. So it's just a riddle, okay? It's a riddle. Albert Einstein is no more today. Leah Erdita, no more today. But he was born 10 years after me. Albert Einstein, though elder to me, but he was born 10 years after me. என்னோட பெரியவரா இருந்தாலும் நான் பிறந்து ஒரு 10 வருஷம் பிறந்தது அப்புறத்து அவர் பிறந்தார். I can prove that. How? Albert Einstein was born 10 years after I was born.
Don't know.
I can prove my statement.
Don't know.
Anyone want to refute? Challenge? The history la padikira nariya date la varudhu pathinga nama oru nariya vishayangala vandu mind la vekka mudiyala seriya ipo na Loyola College Chennai la padikkum bodhu engitta chinna chinna bit paper irukku bit adikkiradhukaga kediyadhu adhu yaarna vaangi paathaanga idha innane puriyadha ungalku அது என்னன்னாக்கா அதாவது லேர்னிங்ல வந்து ரெண்டு விஷயம் இருக்குது. அசோசியேஷன், தொடர்பு படுத்துதல். அந்த அசோசியேஷன்லயே வந்து லாஜிக்கல் அசோசியேஷன், ஓகே, இல்லாஜிக்கல் அசோசியேஷன், ரெண்டுமே வந்து குட் ஃபார் லேர்னிங். ஓகே, லாஜிக்கல்னு சொல்லும்போது ஒரு முறையான ஒரு வழிமுறைக்கும் இல்லாஜிக்கல்னாக்கும் சம்மதம் சம்மதம் இல்லாமல் இருக்கும். இப்போ பார்த்தீங்கன்னாக்கா நான் சொல்றேன் சம்மந்தம் இல்லாத மாதிரி இருக்கு. நான் பிறந்து 10 வருஷம் பிறந்த ஆல்பர்ட் ஐன்ஸ்டைன் பிறந்தாருன்றீங்க, எல்லாம் ஒத்துக்கிறீங்களா? ஒரு விஷயம் சொல்ல மறந்துட்டேன், ஒரு செஞ்சுரி முன்னாடியும் பிறந்துட்டாரு. ஒரு செஞ்சுரி You can make riddle out of this kind of things. Sometimes like I would have a bit of people like mother eats 2 eggs every day. That M would stand for something. E would stand for something. So every first letter would stand for something. So learning is a process. You should enjoy it. Randavadu, the second thing that I would like to say before I wind up is respect for teachers. இன்னைக்கு வி காட் இட் த ஹேபிட் அந்த காலத்துல வந்து வித் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வந்து டீச்சர் பயப்படுவாங்க இன்னைக்கு டீச்சர்ஸ் வந்து ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் பயப்படுறாங்க ஆமா கரெக்ட் டீச்சர்
சார் டூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஒன்லி சார் டூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஒன்லி ஆல் ஆர் நாட் ஒன்லி டூ எல்லா டூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் எஸ்
ஐ அம் பட் இஸ் இட் எக்ஸிஸ்ட் சார் வி ஹேவ் தி ஹேபிட் ஆஃப் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஹேவ் தி ஹேபிட் ஆஃப் யூ நோ ஜோக்கிங் அபௌட் தி டீச்சர் யூ நோ திங்ஸ் ஆர் பட் the disrespect lack of reverence for teacher can affect our reception of their knowledge our whole lifetime ang spend pannirukanga whole lifetime they have learned and the learning on the knowledge on the they are sharing with us and number we should with reverence panivoda we should receive that knowledge when we don't have respect for teacher I can assure you any student who has no respect for his teacher can never ever achieve anything in life 100% 200% any student who has no respect reverence for the teacher or aasiriyarku madippu mariyada thara endha oru maanunaalum vaalkaila saadichada charithramla saadhikka mudiyadhu inum kediyadhu abdul kalam adha alaga solluvaar Yeah, so that's the second thing finally I would like to just say this so student life is only a preparatory period first na sonna learning is a process second sonna vandu that you should enjoy it enjoy the process result will come adha sanskrit solla nishkama karma umrishya solla nishkama karma Do your duty without counting the cost. The end results, give it to God. He will take care of it. Okay? Yes, sir. And then the student period is a preparatory period. Student life, jolly arvit polan. But later when you look back, you realize how much of time I have wasted. Like even for this, during this COVID time, that it's a golden opportunity given to you to attend this online class to improve your knowledge. To your personality okay so continue to enjoy and thank you very much for this opportunity I thank Maluthi teacher and all of you for listening to me and thank you very much for the knowledge you have shared and I learned something new today thank you very much god bless you all
okay thank you so much sir you are wonderful you are wonderful tips
thank you sir
for related the personality development thank you so much and to the Appa for success